fat man written all over. Somebody was thinking of him. No, he's not. Her four children to get for their dad for Father's Day. And it's in black, which is the color he always wears. He is the bucket man. Oh, that was a good one. Go, girl.
All right, Pepper.
Keep going. I swear, if I look over and that thing comes out of the ground, I'm going
home. I think Corey got it.
I put so much sand on top of the chip.
I mean, keep sticking it. I hopefully we killed it this time. But if it comes up, it's rising from the dead and I need to go home.
Yeah. I slept out of it and it's still kind of consistent. And it was like all
shriveled up. Oh, no. Maybe next time I'll stay away. Good. Okay. You okay?
Yeah.
You better. Hold on, she's got sand in her eyes. Did you order a nap from Solana? No.
Okay. No. Did you? Let's go. Why at the end of
the season? I know.
I was like, what?
You know what my answer would have been?
Hell.
Where can I buy them?
Oh, like, Corey, listen. I'm like, do you know how long it takes to, like, do that? And, like, shuck corn and all, like, how long? Is it even, like,
nobody's going to eat it.
No, I'm like, do things that you can buy from old and that are easy, like chips or, like, you know, stuff like that.
That was me. It's okay. Well, I thought it said the 16s were bringing chips.
Multiple are.
Oh, okay.
Because, well, we're gone that day anyways.
Well, exactly. Because Jessica asked if somebody could check how much they are at Sam's. So I just went online because I have Sam's both. And I pulled it up. I'm like, they're this price at Sam's. And they want the 30 cap. I don't agree with that. So,
I just need chips.
I think they should do the 50 count chips because they're the smaller bags. But in the grand scheme of things, price per bag, the 30s are not cheap.
I was just like,
I said, it's hard luck. You get what you get.
Right? I'm kind of right. And I was like, if they had a, if I was texting my coaching mom, I was like, it was like, Sarah. And I was like, the hell I would never be born. And she and I are both like, not going because I'm like, we're down in Santa Cruz that weekend. We were going to go, but we're getting kind of place now. I'm like, I'd be
yeah,
like,
sorry,
sorry
I didn't
no,
think
it's not
about
happening.
That.
Oh, no, no, no. I don't care. No, I meant the whole, the corn thing. I was like, I would be like, tripping all the way off. I was like, 144 years before.
No, I would have literally asked where I can buy it.
Come on, don't apologize. I was saying, thank you. I'd much rather be the
yeah, the whole weekend
in
Santa Cruz.
I wasn't even looking at this college, but when you mentioned that, I'm like, that's the best way to do it. Now we're there all weekend. Like, that's going to be awesome.
It's going to be cooler, too.
Yeah. And we get to go hang out.
There's gotta be a bar on a beach somewhere.
Somewhere.
Oh, there's
he already restaurant. Knows. Have you scoped it out, Corey?
There's this restaurant right over there, and there's a liquor store across.
No, I'm talking about while they're at camp.
Oh yeah, well there's some nice wineries and stuff right in that area.
A please would be helpful. You made me move.
Oh yeah. Oops.
I looked up some like local like brewery wine places.
Well, you know what one of our friends does, and I don't know if they've done Santa Cruz, by the way. She does a lot of. They live in Vacaville, and they do local eating. So they don't go to the big chains.
Yeah.
Shoot, what did I do now?
Nice job, bro. Good job.
It was great. Oh, I never watch it. I never, well, my TV always has car shows, car restoration shows.
Yeah.
Jossie
and Riley. Rosie, Team Rosie.
She says, I'm like, might have to go with last names.